family has tried everything to find the father's body. A month after the massacre, we found them with police searching a remote cornfield in Ampatuan town.
It's been 40 days since the Ampatuan massacre, but still, authorities are still looking for more bodies in the environs of Ampatuan town.
Several miles from the massacre site, we found a shallow grave. The smell of death was in the air. Someone had died violently here, but someone had dug up the body again, adding yet one more mystery to this troubled land.
Kasi nung first month na nangyari yun, hirap na hirap ako sa mga bata. Yung bunso ko, sabi niya, dati gusto niya maging piloto para itour niya ako around the world. Then after, nag-change yan, sabi niya agad, gusto ko yung maging piloto para bumbahin ko ang Sharif Aguac.